This revision for the 2020 NEC is intended to address ongoing concerns expressed by fire departments and other first responders for the need to effectively shut down on-site power sources during emergencies and to clarify where that location should be. The 2020 NEC has addressed several sections regarding location and effectiveness for disconnecting sources to a structure. A change to 230.85 addressed the utility source for one and two family dwellings, and with a continued increase in the number of generators being installed, it makes sense that the direction and focus for them be aligned with those requirements as well. This change does just that. However, this particular change does address multiple scenarios. Language changes and additional provisions for other than dwellings were added here. But the significant change occurs for one and two family dwellings. Now, for one and two family dwellings, it is required that for other than cord and plug connected generators, they must have an emergency shutdown device located outside and at a readily accessible location. Like I mentioned before, this aligns with emergency disconnects for service conductors, and similar changes were also made in later articles. But for now, let's look at this change a little closer.